the field now what about them baptized? For coming to go to
Son the vibes.
If that's a prince, this is the king. Oh, now yes, for all the loving and the joy he brings. He guide and protect us along the way, making provision for us every day. So on your knees, say, for that was great.
Sunday,
I can't thank you enough, be mighty shepherd. Your love can't be better. There are no words to describe you. Help me bless thee for your everlasting shield. Nisha,
Mighty Jaja, bless me, so that they can't hurt me, bless me. Mighty Jaja, bless me, yeah. So Sun the vibes, people.
Bless me,
I feel some things, you know,
bless me,
so feeling wonderful.
Bless me, bless me, bless me. Mighty Father, bless me,
yeah. Ooh. I'm in the midst of strangers, oh God. Strangers without love and mercy. Strangers without
dignity.
Strangers who don't want to live in harmony. Bless me, bless me. Mighty Jaja, bless me.
Bless me
so that they can curse me. Bless me,
bless me.
Mighty Jaja, bless me, yeah.
Bless me, bless me.
Mighty Father, bless me.
Bless me
so that they can curse me. Bless me,
bless me.
Mighty Father, bless me, yeah. By the death of their pits and are waiting to see me fall in it.
Yes, they've got great power.
So without you, I know I'll suffer.
Hear me while I call on you.
And cherish me
to conquer.
They call me you are fair. Seeing you me everywhere.
They're trying to see me fall. But with you, just I stand tall.
Yeah, people, but on a serious note, you know, on a different note, I turn the music down a bit. Welcome to How Can I Help Speak On This. This is Murphy. On a serious note today, you know, let me first a blessed love and give thanks and praise unto the Father for His guidance and protection, His grace and mercy. His everlasting blessing and for always providing for me, you know. There's not a day that I can say I go through without food. Sure, the cupboard run dry sometime, run low, but that's only to show me how much and how good He is, because it just shows me how He's gonna stack it back again. So with that said, just wanna say something today. I wanna send out my sympathy out to my father and him son and him son mother. It's sad to hear what happened, you know, because as a father myself, those are the things that you don't want to hear, you know. And with all that's going on in the world and with all that's going on back home, it's very sad to know that you can have your child and you can't give them something without someone on the street want to take it away from them. I want to harm them or do them something bad. That's very, very sad. You're supposed to can work your money, buy what you want to buy, and do what you want to do without having anyone, anyone at all, try to take that or ruin that. That is very, very sad. This man, he doesn't have to live in Jamaica. None of the artists have to live back home. But they choose to. And I say that on a video before. It really bothers me to know that no one is safe down there. No one is safe. Because if they can do it to poor people and then turn around and do it to the entertainer them, it goes to show that they don't care. They don't care none at all. It's very, very sad. You know, I think this is probably the second time, if I'm not lying, something like this happened. Not sure if it's Mavada it happened to, or somebody else, or if it's second time it happened to him, not sure. But this was the news I get last night, that, you know, his son got stabbed up in Alphatree. Someone tried to take his phone away from him, you know, that is very, very sad, man. And on a blessed Sunday like this to bring you information like that, which I'm pretty sure a lot of people heard about it already, if it's real true. I don't know, because I didn't get no video or anything about that today. But I've heard it on Just Vibe TV this morning. You know, and it's really sad. So my heart and my sympathy go out, man. I guess the price of fame. Sad. So they're trying to show you that they're not afraid of touching anybody down there. And it's sad because it doesn't even make the tourists want to go to Jamaica anymore. It doesn't even want to make a lot of Jamaicans go back home with all that's going on. This is very, very sad, man. Very, very sad. You work so hard to do what you want to do and to make sure your children or your family can, you know, be blessed with the blessing that you have and do what you can do for other people. And they send people, some of them turn around and rob you. It's very, very sad. Very, very sad, man. Very, very sad, people. Something has to be done about all this killing and stuff that's going on. I'm sick and tired of talking about killing and stabbing up and all these things, but it's happening everywhere. Not only back home. It even happened right here where I'm living. It's very sad. Very, very sad. But it's more sad when it's back home, because I want to go back home. And a lot of other people who I talk to, a lot of friends that I talk to, they're planning to go back home. Whether it's to visit or to live or whatever it is. So when these type of things keep happening, nobody wanna go. And it's very, very sad. I suppose I can wanna go on vacation and just book my ticket and go. And not worried about nothing. But regardless of what, I still have to worry. Because I ain't gonna get the kind of security, and I shouldn't have to go home and worry about security. I should be able to go home and can enjoy myself. But it does show me that it's not that easy, because if it's happening to the people who live down there and who's been going there more often than me, who am I? Sad. I worry about my nieces and nephews every day. And some of my little cousins that I have down there. I worry about them a lot.
There ain't no other. Oh, love is the answer. True love will stop. Love, how you feeling? Love, that you need.
Sad people, very, very sad. Sometimes you don't even know what to say, you know? You don't even know what to say, man. Trying for all the vibes on this Vibe Sunday, you know? Just finished cooking my Sunday dinner. wooden vibes, but I have to say something about this. I have to say something. It's very, very sad. Anyway, Obada, stay strong here, sir, and go and live. There is the Most High out there, and whosoever done that to your son, they will get their time. And I know people are probably tired of hearing this now, but they will get their time, whether some way, somehow, they will get what they deserve. So with that said, this is How Can I Help? Either How Can I Help? Speak on this. This is Murphy. Blessed love to all my Murphyses and Murphets, and to all the man and big up yourself. Like, share, and subscribe, and don't forget to hit that notification bell. You get all the videos when they come up. Alright? God is good. Peace out. Sundays, like I can't stop the video. I just want to share the vibes with you, and I hope you're having the same vibes that I am having right now. Hey,
leading our children to the promised land. Music is the voice of the brother Aaron, yes. Preaching and comforting at the Father's command. In trying to compromise the truth. Her eyes are open, we're taking our youths to the land of our father, Mama Africa. Prepare yourselves, tell it to your neighbor. Music is the rhythm, and we are moving, leading God's children. Promised land. Music is the voice of his brother. Yes. Preaching and comforting the Father's command. Make it meet a lying green person. He needed me beside the still waters. He restored my soul. He restored my soul. Splashing, dashing, restless sea. River still you seem to be. Sometimes angry, sometimes sad. Sometimes a lover, though you're glad. Splashing, dashing, restless sea. River still you seem to be. Sometimes angry, sometimes sad. Sometimes a lover, though you're glad. Little children know you well. The one who wonders tells you tell. Love to watch you come and go in the light of heaven flow. Yeah, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, and I will fear no evil, cause God is with me. Thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me. Splashing, dashing, restless sea. River still you seem to be. Sometimes angry, sometimes sad. Sometimes a lover, though you're glad. Splashing, dashing, restless sea. River still you seem to be. Sometimes angry, sometimes sad. Sometimes a lover, though you're glad. Little children love you well. Love all the wonders tell you tell. Love to watch you come and go in the tides of ebb and flow. Yeah, you're so strong and great you are. Love, love, love. Stretching deep, wide and far.
Fight Sunday.
Tiny vessels safe you keep, rocking them gently as to
these are the forgotten ones. People don't even play that kind of music much no more.
When the storm is gone, we find you're still a playmate.
When you want some good Sunday vibes.
Dashing, dashing, restless sea. Everything you seems to be.
That's enough, people. Okay, one more tune.
What's the difference between the wise and the fool? When the wise live and die,
what can I tell you? Don't you know that it's true?
A man is just a man. 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 A man is just a man.
Give thanks and praise unto the Father.
We've got to do our best. The man is just a man.
I say the man is just a man.
A man is just a man. A man is just a man. A man is just a man. A man is just a man. A man is just a man. A man is just a man.
People, Vibe Sunday, off.
A man is just a man.